Hey, thanks for tuning in. I'm here to talk about what's new in Serato DJ Lite. Serato DJ Intro is now Serato DJ Lite. Not only does Lite have a new name, it has an all-new practice mode, refreshed UI, and some important feature updates that will make DJing fun and convenient. Practice mode allows you to mix two tracks together with no hardware connected. Great if you don't have your controller with you and feel like a jam. You might be on a plane, train, or bus and have an idea you really want to try out. You can do it in practice mode. You could even rock a house party with just your computer, Serato DJ Lite, and an aux cord to a speaker. You're able to mix two tracks, set and trigger cue points, and create loops. When you enter into practice mode, you will be given horizontal preview decks to load tracks. If you want to add music from iTunes, click the cog and find the option in the library and display tab to show iTunes library. After loading tracks into the decks, you can use the keyboard to play and stop the songs. For the left deck, use the space bar, and for the right deck, use return, enter. You can also use the letters W and S respectively. There are volume up faders and track gain adjusts, which can be used to adjust the volume of the tracks playing. You can use the practice crossfader to blend between the songs like you would in a normal DJ transition. When mixing, you can adjust the BPM of the track playing by clicking on the BPM and dragging the mouse up and down. You can also use the sync button to synchronize the BPMs of the tracks together to give yourself more time to trigger loops, cues, or effects. As well, you can use the key lock to maintain the key of the song when changing the tempo. To set a cue point, click and drag the waveform to the desired position on the playhead. Then click the plus sign on the desired empty cue point slot to add the cue point. Click the cue button to trigger the cue point. Press the X to delete the cue point if needed. You can create manual and auto loops in practice mode. Below the track display for each deck are auto loop sections. Auto loops are created automatically based on the BPM value. Auto loops can range between 1 beat to 8 beats in Serato DJ Lite. You'll notice in Serato DJ Lite that there is a new cue point layout. This allows you to display your cue points in a new but very familiar layout like on the hardware you use with Serato DJ Lite. This makes planning and performing your routines a lot easier. Serato DJ Lite has been optimized for high-definition Retina and UHD displays. You'll be able to experience a refined look and feel with high DPI support and scalable interface which will look nice and clear on any screen. You'll also notice new icons for the sampler section, an improved effects area, and a new color scheme. Serato DJ Lite includes 64-bit CPU support, which dramatically increases power and reliability. The size of your library now has no limits. If you have a mass amount of songs, you will be able to search for them and load the tracks quickly. The new help section includes tooltips, shortcut keys, and tutorials. You'll also have the option to contact our support team and the ability to search our knowledge base in-app. It's in a different place, now in the top right-hand corner. When you press the help button, a drop-down menu will appear with tooltips, shortcut keys, tutorial links, a support link, and a search tab if you need to search on the Serato site for an answer to a feature in Serato DJ Lite. Click on Show Tooltips and hover your mouse over Features and Parameters in Serato DJ Lite to get a definition of the function. Click on Show Shortcut Keys to see a full list of the playback shortcuts using your computer keyboard. Click Watch Tutorials to be taken to the Serato YouTube tutorial page to watch videos on how to use functions. Click Get Support to go to the support page on the Serato website for any troubleshooting questions. If you want to search by a specific topic, you can type it into the search help field and click Go, and you will be taken to the Serato site for answers. Have fun making creative mixes using these features with Serato DJ Lite.